Hello YouTube, this is Mr. Grizzly. I'm back for Bioshock Part 3. It's Bioshock Remastered. I have no internet right now, and since me and my brother do the system share, Xbox, I can only play games he owns, so all my games are off the list. So he owns the Bioshock, I'm gonna be recording that part. We're going to continue where we left off. I don't know where we left off. Also, since internet's not working, I can't get Alexa to turn on the light. I say it very quietly, otherwise she would say, oh, connect to the internet. And if I turn on my light, it's going to be insanely bright. I need to set a default next time. I know it's just because we have a bad router. I absolutely know it's because of that. Okay, so after last time, I went around and made sure I can get other places. Oh yeah, Y is jump. Jump is Y. Let me open up settings because it's been a long time. Jump. Use first aid. Axes reload. Interact. Fire weapon. Fire plasma is left trigger. Switch plasma. Switch weapon. Goal maps, change ammo. Okay. Okay.
What was that? My friend, you are fucked. I'm sending something fierce. Now watch your back.
Now we have to deal with those.
Nothing's too tough for you. Look on the belt. You'll find something to keep you alive.
Oh. Now,
go get the camera and take snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, Sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his. So.
Do we know it?
For months, and half the place still.
shadow. Christ, even Ryan.
You never mind all that. Christ. We got work to do. If you guys didn't know, I fucking hate scary games, and this is not supposed to be a scary game. Hey everyone. This is on my side, right? Yeah, it is. Like I said, I'm fucking... Any dark... When it's dark, I can't control my light, and I blaze like this, it fucking scares the crap out of me. Come on, open, I'll fucking shock you. Welcome to the Circus of Values. I keep realizing I can't fucking do anything about life. What was to use? What was the button to use the blue stuff? Okay, B is heal, so I have to really stay off that. I don't know what it is. Never mind.
was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The Great Chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
Oh, how dare he talk to me that way?
Let's save real quick before I fire a grenade launcher and kill myself. Yep, kind of figured. We'll reload in that save game. Okay, not doing that down here. I need a big open space. I don't know how long we're actually going to be playing, though. 30, 40 minutes, something like that. Anyone else back here? I'll just clear the house. Welcome to the Circus of Values. We've what? Is that save one sister? There's two more big daddies to be killed. Like I said, it's been a long time since I played this game. I at least marked the two, and I just realized I didn't even put out part two of this game I played through.
During the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was beaten.
We're saving real quick. We are fucking electrocuting the big day. I can't remember if that stuns them. And then we're just gonna fucking... Rescue.
No,
don't have to worry.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bye, little sister. I'll say right now, we're saving them all. I am not harvesting one single one. I'll say right now, I don't think I could harvest them if I wanted to. Also, since we're not using internet, I don't have codes anymore. I usually keep the codes next to me. I usually keep the codes next to me on a website for all the Bioshock codes, just because I'm not the biggest fan of looking for them. You might know that if watch any of my previous parts. I usually would just put in the code for that room. There we go. Follow me, little robot. med kit and syringe right here. Also buy down there to get. That means what, we got one more here to rescue.
I know what you're up to.
Thank you, robot pals. Also, if you see me try to pick up everything, I'm sorry, I usually don't pay attention to what I have.
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted of wrong. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of villain.
I did not use a auto hack there. Just for you, your knowledge, I did not use it. I bought it out. So we got, I need to stop fucking myself with stuff. Let me go back and grab some. Well, that's good to know there's frag grenades there. I'm gonna go back and grab some anneals. At least one. Two needles. Need one more than one max, but that's fine. We have what, two security drones, a camera drone, two rocket turrets, one regular turret in this area. We are set.
The research council. information, past biological structures, lots of other $5 ones.
You can only have so many hack stuff on you at once. I'll buy it. I'll hack this one. Where did that lady go? He didn't go past this monitor because it would have set that thing off. I didn't see where the camera was. I didn't really need to pay more attention. I was trying to find it quick enough, but I just couldn't find it. I'm now looking. Oh, there's a health kit. There's two health kits. I'm now looking for syringes again because I think that's my rocket turret that did that. That's big. Okay, that's. I was gonna say, is that the Big Daddy that we need to kill? But it's not. There's one Eve. I'm also sorry, I'm gonna call them syringes a lot. Welcome to the Circus of Value. Ooh. No, I'm actually good with my quirks. Oh, I'm going the right way. Or isn't that other room then? Another syringe. I fucking hate that. Wish it wasn't that easy to use those things. So X is use it. That's really good to know. Not bad.
Hanging now, is it? That's what we've come to. Now look, I don't make the laws here. I just enforce them. But I didn't come to Rapture to string men up for running contraband. If Ryan and his crew have their law, then they can have my badge.
Thank God it doesn't use stuff on you at full. I'm so used to BSB and Crouch. That's probably the first time I've done it, though, to crouch. Every other time I've done the actual crouch the correct way.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones too.
He freaks out. I absolutely know he freaks out. I'm looting everything else in here.
He is strong.
So let's save it right here. What are we at? 34 minutes. Let's go a tiny bit more, and then that's where we'll call it. I absolutely know you can't get in that room. There's no way in hell. Thank you. a security camera there.
You think you can trick me?
Oh, the other tunnel is caved in. I didn't realize that. Although specialty security camera get you down, simply tag your target, and our photogenic insects and those cameras and turrets become your best friend. Splice security bullseye target. Does it work on Big Daddy's?
You think you can trick me?
Adam.
This little sea slug has come along and glued together all the crazy ideas I've had since the war. It doesn't just heal damaged cells, it resurrects them. I can bend the double helix. Black can be reborn white, tall, short, weak. This looks a lot good enough.
Give me one more down. There it is. How much is the hat? The electric bullets is really good, but I don't have any money. If I actually had money, a decent amount of money, I'd buy them, not even hacking that thing. And I'm being actually serious there, because that's really good. Electric rounds are really good to have. Oh, how do I get back there? The last Big Daddy is back there. I have to go through the area.
If things weren't bad enough, it seems that even our water system sprung a leak. Yep, that's right. You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures. Let's get the hell out of this place.
The smuggler is
go, come on. Yes. Splicing Scout is like having a sixth sense. You'll spot things you otherwise miss and discover things you otherwise left behind. With Scrounger, you'll swear you have X-ray vision. Are your friends to the circus of values? Okay, we need to figure out. I'm searching. I'll get differently. Okay. Medical expert. Okay, that's fine. We find way too many medkits as it is, so that doesn't bother me. Where the hell did you come from, lady? We got 9, at least.
I met Ryan the day me and the lads were installing the boat. The thought of me wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
Don't worry, Adam. I will help you.
Thank you.
Look at that!
Can't see the walls.
Oh.
It's Fontaine fella. He's a crook and a proper tea leaf, but he's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. Sinking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids, building them Fontaine poorhouses. Fontaine recruitment centers. We know it. We're gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
Oh yeah, I have another one right there. Oh my god. Let me use some... Damn it, I fucking hit the... I hate when you scroll over. I lose track of myself real quick. How much does one of these fill up? So not bad, but that could have been two more pictures there, or one picture, but not really gonna worry about taking pictures of every single thing. Like I said, we only need one more picture of what, one more splicer. So that's gonna be our main goal here. Trifle.
Now, are you ever bringing old Peach them snappies, or are you just sightseeing?
Shut your fucking mouth.
Thank you.
Would you kindly go fuck yourself? Okay, we saw this other area up here. One, two, three. There's a door over here, right? Oh, also this.
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about it. Now, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention. Be home as soon as I can.
Big Daddy. That has to be.
Let's kill this
Big Daddy and we'll call that part. I usually don't do an hour part like this. Oh, these are called Rosies. I keep calling them. God damn it. Let's grab all the rest of the grenades here. There's only that one, but there is some in the other area, so we will get to them. That's good to have. We have done all three in this area. Okay, I think that's where we're ending part three of Bioshock Remastered. We got all three sisters. I'm gonna, when we get back, which is probably gonna be right now, we're going to explore and we're going to see if we can find any more stuff in this area, and then we'll go back the other way. I'm guessing the other way will lead back around to him, because we do have stuff to loot and do other stuff back there. So we'll see. Otherwise, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like the video, like, if you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, I recommend subscribing to the channel to keep up with all content. Looks like I got internet back. Alexa, Deathlight 25%. Look at that. Okay, but we're going to record another part because I'm very interested now. Otherwise, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a good morning, have a good afternoon, have a good night, wherever you are. Just have a good day. Hope I see you guys next video, and peace.
Thank you.